champion, Robin McCarahan, has won cash and prizes totaling $25,606. This week, players could win a sauna, this camera, gold and diamond earrings, or a trip to San Francisco, and continue a journey towards a fortune in cash and prizes, including a Cadillac and $50,000 in cash. In total, over $100,000 on Sales of the Century. And now, here's the star of the show, Jim Carrey.
Hello there. Thank you very much. Thank you. Happy to have you with us. Good to have you with us for Sale of the Century. Hope you're prepared to play along today. You'll be playing along with a very bright champion trying for win number six. He's been doing very well. Robin McCarahan. Hello there, Robin.
Hi, Jim.
You have indeed been doing well. Congratulations once again. You got a beautiful gold camera on the last
show. Beauty.
Yeah, everybody was admiring that.
Yeah.
That was a nice prize. Well, if you win today, in addition to another nice prize, and as we were mentioning, kind of a gold theme there, you will be playing the winner's big money game for a big $10,000 today.
Yes.
All set?
Good bet.
Good luck. Everyone who is a challenger, Summer Bartholomew. Hello there, Summer.
Hello.
You were really rocking back there, changing belts at the last minute. That's exciting. You're making a quick change.
Okay. This contestant sings the blues, originally from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Welcome, Anthony Demyard.
Hello, Anthony.
And she constantly speaks new challenges from Lisbon, Indiana. Let's hear it for Mark Emmert.
Hello, Mark. You just kind of changed your mind at the last minute, huh?
Oh, I'll see you later. Let's get acquainted here. Marge, a visitor from Indiana.
Yes, Jim.
Delighted to have you here. You constantly seek new challenges.
I certainly do, Jim. At age 33, I went into the Navy as an officer with two kids and a husband at home. And at age 40, we had a baby with two teenagers already at home.
Well, that's definitely new challenges there. Are you still in the Navy now?
No, I just resigned my commission in October, and I'm home with the baby.
Well, it sounds like you lead a very interesting life there, Mark. Nice having you here.
Thank you, Jim.
And Anthony, you sing the blues.
I certainly do, Jim. I love singing. As a matter of fact, it don't mean a thing if it ain't got that swing.
Yeah! All the contestants waiting over there, obviously they know Anthony. They all started clapping. That is terrific. Do you travel with your own street group out there?
Really?
Sounds like
really wonderful.
It is kind of a nice to have you all here. It is kind of a nice thing. All of the contestants, they get to know one another, those waiting to get on, and they become friends. That is a nice thing. That was very nice of you to share that. Thank you for sharing it as well, Anthony. Now let's get to business. $20 starts you all off. Here we go. Who starred in the movies The Magic Christian and Caveman, but is best remembered, Robin?
Ringo Starr.
As the Beatles drummer, Ringo Starr it is. $5 for the correct answer. Robin goes to $25. What kind of shop uses as a sign a rotating pole of diagonal stripes, Anthony?
Barbershop.
There you go. Anthony's got his first five. So 25. In nature, all matter can be divided up into three general categories. Robin?
Animal, vegetable, mineral.
You got them all. You are right, Tim. Camping back into the lead. If you have a wealthy family, you're said to have been born with, Robin?
A silver spoon in your mouth.
You are exactly right, as again she anticipates great and beats Anthony to the bucket. If you mash up some avocados and mix in a little salsa, Robin.
Guacamole.
That's what you'll have, and Robin goes to 40, yes. Time now for an instant bargain. Player in the lead can buy bargain merchandise, and Robin, that's you. Already a $15 lead over Anthony, and something very nice. Look at this.
Robin, no matter where you live, this prize will sound great. Sherwood's audio component system features a 100-watt per-channel load distortion amplifier, dual cassette deck, graphic equalizer, and hickory finish cabinet. Live performance sound furnished by Sherwood. And it's normally priced at $599. But today on Sale of the Century, just for only $6.
Oh, that's beautiful. Chipmunk just plugged right into a tree, right? But isn't that beautiful?
My husband and I are big music buffs.
I would say you also got a 20-year-old, an 18-year-old, great Sarah.
$599.
Oh, that's for Mom. Right, okay. Well, if Mom would like it, let me give you $200 to buy some records to go with it. $799 bar. You got it. For just $6. Right at it. That looks like something you like. Very nice buy. $799 stereo and cash for just six. Well, knock it off. Still in the lead. $9 over Anthony. In what animated Disney film would you hear such classic songs as Someday My Prince Will Come, Anthony?
Snow White.
Yes, indeed. Yes, indeed. You got the whole thing. Snow White it is. You go to 30. In what Midwestern state could you take a drive from Fergus Falls to Anthony?
North Dakota.
No. Fergus Falls to Duluth, Minnesota. Took a chance, jumped in, lost five. Sorry about that. In literature, what title character spent 28 years, 2 months, Mars?
Rip Van Winkle?
No. 28 years, 2 months, and 19 days marooned on a desert island. That is Robinson Crusoe, and Mars loses 5. But you can make it up right now. $10 money card up on the board as we play the fame game, and they get control of the board by identifying a famous person. I was born in New York City in 1890. I began my show business career as a child, performing in vaudeville and Broadway shows before turning to the big screen. Now remember, this is a person. In my early days, I teamed with my brothers Leonard, Adolph, Herbert, and Milton. Anthony.
Mickey Rooney.
No. Out of the rest of the question, we'll clear it. Continue for the ladies. We soon adopted weird nicknames. It's Marx.
The Marx Brothers.
More, please.
Groucho.
Yes. Yes, our judge said yes, indeed. Groucho it is. We had talked about it beforehand. That's why I was stressing the person. We needed a specific Marx brother. She did not give us an incorrect Marx brother. Groucho it is, and that gives you control of the board, Mars. And a $10 money card where is it?
Standing number one.
All right, we lock into your buzzer, Mars, so good luck.
$10 money card now.
No, number eight and Mars gets.
It's a car stereo. Voltron digital AM/FM car stereo cassette. Mini equalizer, amplifier, and three-way composite speakers. Furnished by Arthur Fulmer.
Very nice. So you get the car stereo. Robin got the stereo, and Anthony has his own stereo. Could we have a couple more bars of it? Don't mean the same going into the commercial, Anthony?
Make no difference if it's cool or hot. All you've got to do is have everything
we'll
you've
right
got.
Thank you, Anthony. Back to the match with three nice people. Rattle with the win of the six in the lead right now, 34. Anthony, less than two questions behind at 25. Marge at 15. Here's a question for five. While in Las Vegas, you order baked clams topped with green pepper and bacon. The dish is appropriately known as, Robin. We tried to help you by putting Las Vegas, Clans Casino. Clans Casino. Couldn't come up with a good little five. According to Miles Dawson, you should rock a by your baby, Anthony.
With a Dixie melody.
And by a dollar, Anthony goes into the lead, yes. Here is a multiple choice. An Italian pastry, a piece of jewelry, or a boat race. What is a regatta?
Robin, a boat race.
That's exactly what it is, and Robin goes back into the lead. What last name is shared by both an actor named Robert and a late jazz composer named A.U.B.? Anthony.
Blake.
And by a dollar, Anthony, you are in the lead. Blake it is. Instant bargain. Anthony, you have the lead and the opportunity to buy this.
Anthony, for a honeymoon or a romantic getaway, it's a beautiful Poconos. We'll fly you and a guest from Los Angeles for a week's vacation at Mount Airy Lodge in the Pennsylvania Poconos. You may enjoy luxurious accommodations, gourmet dining, sports facilities, and a gala nightlife. Furnished by Mount Airy Lodge. And it's normally priced at $2,060. But today on sale of the same features for only $11.
Oh, great trip. Wow. And Anthony, you are originally from Philadelphia.
I certainly am.
So the Poconos would be near your home.
Absolutely.
And you shared your singing with us.
I love this.
I got to do it. You can have it for that $1 lead for a buck, Anthony.
Yes.
Look, you got it.
There's
Man was nice enough to sing for us. Absolutely. $2,060 trip, Anthony. Enjoy that. And
thank you
get
so
home
much.
To Philly and see the family. And we'll knock the dollar off, you and Robin in a tie. A Hollywood tradition was born when an actress inadvertently stepped... Robin.
Grauman's Chinese Theater.
Stepped into a block of wet cement in front of the theater. Yes, Norma Talmadge accidentally stepped in the cement in front of Grauman's Chinese Theater, and that's where the tradition started. Well done. You're back in the lead. More than 2,700 U.S. towns, counties, and other places bear the names of the two presidents honored each year on President's Day. Robin.
Lincoln and Washington.
You got a vote and a $10 lead. Yes. In the past, people were advised to kiss a mouse, eat onions, or grow a beard. But we all know there is no prevention or cure for what's common, Anthony.
Common cold.
You got it, and Anthony stays close, going to 39. On a party invitation, what four initials?
RSVP.
The equivalent answer, if you please. That's exactly what it is. And Robin has another five, yes. Talking about parties, I saw this recently in the paper. Two Seattle, Washington women have started an unusual party business for women ending a relationship. They supply everything from streamers to shampoo to wash that man right out of the hair. I love the name of the business. They call it Dump the Chump. Really, right back.
Some of today's Sale of the Century participants will receive Hitachi's VCR with digital VU transmitter and automatic function. Just touch the remote control for an on-screen guide to programming and playback procedure. Furnished by Hitachi. Plus, a supply of TDK extra high-grade video cassettes. Some love the technology, some just love the picture. Video so real, furnished by TDK. And now, back to Sale of the Century.
Thank you, Don. Back to the match with Robin at 49, Anthony at 39, Marge at 15. So Marge can make up some time right now. $15 money card going up on the board. Back to the fame game. And the famous theme, I am a fruit that grows near the tropics and has been cultivated since prehistoric times. My tree lives longer than most fruits. Marge.
Banana.
No. Take a chance. Stay at 15, but out of the rest of the question, we'll clear it. Continue for Anthony and Robin. My tree lives longer than most fruit trees. In fact, some of those brought to California in 1769 are still alive. Robin.
Oranges?
No. Great for Anthony. He's got the rest of the question all to himself. Don't shout out anything as it becomes more clear. I am the type of fruit that has a pit. I'm much sought after for my oil, which is used in cooking and in salad. Anthony.
Date.
Oh, no. Oh, you should have waited. I had said you had the rest of the question. I can be black or green, pitted or stuffed with a pimento. I go well in a martini. An olive. Oh, Anthony, you jumped in there and it cost you. $15 money card was where, huh?
Standing every three.
Well, we'll leave it up there and all three players back in, and there'll be three of them up there with the third and final fame game. Right now, question worth five. The host of both General Electric Theater and Death Valley Days replaced Jimmy Carter as host of the presidential press conferences. Name him? What?
Ronald Reagan.
Yeah, General Electric Theater and Death Valley Days. Ronald Reagan, yeah. You gotta think about that, right? You're back to 20. What word beginning with the letter P is used to describe the scientific study of fossils?
Paleontology?
Nicely done. Robin over the $50 mark. The largest amusement resort in the world sits on 28,000 acres of land outside of Orlando, Florida. Robin.
Disney World.
That's exactly what it is in Robin the 59. But Robin, instant tag. You've got the lead. Two boxes have $100 bills. And as we start over, it was given the last show, so we start over with $1,000. Plus, the amount of your lead if you want to go for it. You have a $20 lead over Anthony. It would cost you $20 for a chance at $1,000. Going once. Going twice. And no, no, not closing in on $10,000, she wasn't. It was in number three. Number three had the $1,000. It'll go to $2,000 on the next show. And if Robin hangs on, indeed, she will play the winner's big money game for $10,000. Back to see if she can do it right after this. Robin McCarahan is in the lead. Let's get back to the match. By what collective name do we know the four biblical books distributed to Robin?
The Gospels.
Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John. That'll be the Gospels. You're right. Robin with great anticipation. To commemorate President Nixon's visit, China presented the U.S. evidence?
A stamp.
No. Close. A panda. Sing Sing and Ling Ling. What kind of animals they are, pandas. And yeah, she's getting in there so quick, you think you got to take some chances. Start your five. Now, listed one after another in most film encyclopedias is the Swedish director of Autumn Sonata and the Swedish actress, Anthony.
Bergman.
That's right. Ingmar and Ingrid Bergman are usually listed one after the other. You're back to 39. Mark and Anthony, there is a $25 money card up on the board. If you're going to get close, you might need it. Say this person. I am a man born in the Middle East near the end of the 1300s B.C. I was the descendant of slaves who migrated to my birthplace, Robin.
Moses?
That is right. Great anticipation, my goodness. Did the date give it to you? Or
yeah.
Well done, Robin. Gives you control. That's very important for the chat. $25 money card, where's
it? It's standing number nine.
Well, you can maybe put it away if you hit the 25. Good luck, Robin.
All right, $25 money card. Now.
No, right at the middle of a slide of the champion gift.
It's a ski package. Wellington Saberflex Orion RM50 Combo Ski Package. Vinyl vest, ski case, and accessory. Graphic design and coordinated colors. Fun and fashion furnished by Wellington.
Nice prize. We'll enjoy that. And you have the lead as we finish up the match with the speed round. May I have 60 seconds on the clock, please? It is Robin at 64, Anthony at 39, Marge at 20. Good luck as we start the speed round. Now, what tangy fruit is used to describe a problem-plagued auto?
Robert.
A lemon.
Right. Who was the rotund partner of Stan Laurel?
Robert.
Hardy.
Right. On a movie marquee, the rating PG. Robert.
Parental guidance.
Right. In the Frank Sinatra hit, what city is my kind of town? March.
Chicago.
Right. In Irish folklore, you'll find a pot of gold if you catch. Robert.
A leprechaun.
Right. A fathom is a unit of lead used to measure the depth of Robin.
Water.
Right. In prize fighting, what did the initial TKO? March.
The knockout.
More.
Time.
According to the Torchy folk ballad, who was Frankie's lover? Anthony.
Johnny.
Right. Name the Milwaukee school teacher who ended up as the first female prime minister of Israel. Anthony.
Golda Meir.
Right. Name America's federal health insurance program for people over 65. Anthony.
Social Security.
Wrong. What was the official language of ancient Romans? Robin.
Latin.
Right. What do we measure in lumens, lux, and candelabra? Robin.
Light.
Right. Which sign of the zodiac is represented by a pair of fishes? Robin.
Pisces.
Time is up, and Robin has won. Congratulations. That's the chant in just a moment. Right on the bell, he said Pisces. The two that were missed. The health insurance program for people over 65, specifically the health insurance, is Medicare. And Marge, I asked for the initial TKO. That's why I asked for more. That is a technical knockout. Knockout alone is not sufficient. We've got to say goodbye to both Marge and Anthony, but I'm delighted you're not going home empty-handed. Marge got the car stereo, and with the cash in front of you, $375. Thank you for joining us.
Thank you, sir.
Appreciate you coming out from Indiana. And Anthony, who came originally from Philadelphia, has got a great trip to go back to that area. Going to the Poconos with the cash in front of you. Not bad for the day. You are over $2,100. And again, thank you for sharing your music with us.
Thank you so much.
We appreciate it. Robin McCurahan has done it again. And as we said, we've got kind of a gold theme up here with the winner's board. Robin, with five numbers, you've got a gold camera on the last show. What are you going to get now?
Let's go for the other corner, number six.
Number six. And for winning the match, she is going to get gold clockware. Beautiful. Don, tell them all about it.
Robin, dress up your dining room with the glitter of gold. It's a 24-carat gold plate flatware service. 92 pieces in a deluxe chest from the Michael C. Fina Company. This prize is worth $1,500.
That's very pretty, Robin. We're going to enjoy that. Now Robin tries for a whole lot more as he joins me to play the winner's big money game. Come on, Robin. Well, congratulations. Hi, nice to meet like this, isn't it? Now, Robin, good luck this time. You have hit it. You haven't hit it as many times as I thought you might, but you are playing now for $10,000. You know how we do with three envelopes, red, yellow, and blue? Which one are you going to play?
Red.
Red. All right. Firm. Usually it's yellow. This time it's red.
Red.
It's red. Confident. Four puzzles, 20 seconds. We'll give you the $10,000. Clock starts when the first word of each puzzle is revealed. Stop when you hit that plunger to get an answer. Good luck. We're all with you. 20 seconds on the clock. And the first puzzle will start now. Light. National. Geographic. Yes.
Magazine?
That's right. Time are three. Magazine. Little ahead. Got that one quickly for your first correct answer. Three more for $10,000 before the clock hits double zero. Let's look at the next puzzle now. Famous doll. Who's
Ken?
Yes.
Barbie.
Barbie. Ken Steady Girl. Barbie indeed. And at the halfway mark, you are ahead. 12 seconds at the halfway mark. Stay on that pace. Let's look at the next puzzle now. Midwest Metropolis. Nickname, Motor. Yes.
Detroit.
Motor City, USA is indeed Detroit. Now, we've come to this point before, Robin. 7 seconds left on the clock. Good luck. We're all with you for $10,000. The next puzzle starts now. Show. Star. Bruce. Will it get?
Moonlighting?
For $10,000! Congratulations, Robin!
I must say, I read a tribute to the flatware after winning $10,000, Robinson DeVille. This is nice, isn't it? It is nice.
This is nice.
Yeah, $10,000. That's right. The flatware is nice. The $10,000, this is nice. That's terrific. Now, on the next show, did your husband want to come down with you?
No.
No? Oh, on the next show, Robin plays for that Cadillac. And she'll be back with $38,337. Plus travel to century. Five in the house. Way to go. That's it. Hello to the gang. They all want to congratulate you.
State of the Century stars Jim Perry. This is Don Morrow speaking.
I'm Al Alvarez. Virgil Hill squares off against Frank Tate for the light heavyweight championship of the world. Tonight at 9 p.m. Eastern Time. And Budweiser presents USA Tuesday Night Fight.